This is the day before the marathon. What is the most common thought that's been going through your head about the marathon?
I don't know.
Worried?
Yeah. Wondering if we're going to be able to finish it.
Yeah.
Well, I know we're going to finish it, but yeah.
Well, I'm scared.
So yeah, wondering about the competition, see what it's going to be like, because we've never been against these people before, so yeah. That's pretty much it.
That's great.
Probably hoping that we get a good spot at the end of the year.
Okay, and what's the weirdest thought about the marathon that's gone through your head today?
What would happen if Tintern didn't turn up?
Okay.
Yeah, I hope.
Okay, what's the most common thought that's gone through your head today about the marathon?
How hot it is.
Okay, and what's the weirdest thought that's gone through your head today about the marathon?
Lack of flies, actually.
Oh, there you go, that's a good thing.
Less flies
than
last year.
Great, thanks.
It's competition. Competition.
The thought that's come out of the left field that you didn't expect. A worry that you had that you thought that you might not have had.
Oh, do you want to start?
The
How
most
hard
common.
It's going to be?
Yeah?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, we'll go. It'll be very exciting.
Okay.
That you're going to sink the boat?
Most common thought running through your head today about the marathon?
Getting there and winning.
No.
Hey, hey, do you think I can make it? Do you think I can take it?
So how do you feel after the marathon?
It's not finished.
After the first leg?
Dead.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Yeah.
scared.
Fine.
Comes to my mind.
Hungry. I'm not hungry.
Rang like the evening. from the look on our faces, spinning in circles with the moon in our eyes. No room left to move in between you and I. We forgot where we were and we lost track of time, and sang to the wind as we danced through the night. And we sang, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. And the voices rang like angels sing. It was easy to tell. It was love from above that could save me from hell. She had fire in her soul. It was easy to see how the devil himself could be pulled out of me. There were drums in the air as she started to dance. Every soul in the room keeping time with their hands. And we sang, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. And the voices rang like the angels sing.
Before the start,
good.
Okay, what's gonna happen?
Good. gonna try our best.
Yeah.
Hopefully, anyway.
What are you gonna aim for? Where are you gonna start? What are you gonna look out for?
Well, we're gonna start on the water. And
which boat are you gonna watch out for?
419.
419. Who's that?
Kinton, I think.
Kinton. Yeah. You gonna jump on their watch? Are you gonna keep ahead of them?
I'm gonna leave them behind.
You're gonna leave them
That's
behind.
That's how we do.
Good stuff. Thanks, Adrian.
Yeah.
they going to go, Dil?
Pretty good, I reckon.
That's good.
They're coming first.
Doing a good job, aren't they? This is Matt.
Yes.
What do you reckon, Matt? How are you this morning?
Oh, I'm very good.
Are you looking forward to your paddle today?
Yes, I am.
That's good. It's going to be, you're coming into Echuca, you know that?
Yep. Only 22k, so that's short
of the last time. Excellent. What's happening with the... How are they going to go? What's the start like? Who's in there? Who's good?
Woodley. They're going to go good. If they stick to the plan of staying where you told them to go, I think they'll do pretty well. And sure to watch.
That's a good start.
Stay
out. Who's the person to watch?
I'd say Woodley. Because the line pretty quickly and. I reckon I'd say they're good. If they stick to them, that'll be good.
Cool. Thanks.
Peregrine Rivers are doing a fantastic job, and paddlers are fantastic, and go St. Joe's!
Faster than the senior boys last year?
Yeah.
How's that?
Good.
Yeah, you must have been flying here.
I feel like I was going so fast.
Well done. Who'd you see on the water?
We would have saw MLC, Bacona, and one of the Canberra girls. Nova Tupac.
Woohoo.
Great day, best day ever. Can't say any more, that's it. Goodbye.
What was the high point?
Anna and Nick coming in, Checkpoint Charlie, 2 minutes ahead of ETA.
Yahoo.
Yeah.
And how about Theodore's paddle of his event?
Well, it was drama for him, but he got over it, and it's good.
Yeah, what happened?
What happened?
For the record.
For the record, he actually, oh, he, they bought his trainer. They might have been holding that boat. Actually, that boat scared a lot of them. They had to stop and then turn around the boat and keep going.
They did stop and try and help, which was really fantastic.
Yeah, but
what did you enjoy most today?
Oh, today, all the kids just performing so well. They're tired, they've done really well when things go wrong, and they've all done a great, great effort. And there's one for Lankley.
Oh, the Lankley was just, I tell you, it's a tight.
Yeah.
Lankley and kids.
They did very good. They got up, and then Nick and Anna, they came they actually pedaled like a machine. They were coming to the checkpoint.
Yeah, they were so very fast.
Yes.
Yeah. What was the most memorable thing for you today?
Can you
have a boat and go for a swim? Why was that so good?
It's hot.
It's very hot. How about your leg today? How about your paddle today, your stretch? Really dead. We're at Turumbri. Not much happening here, is it? Tomorrow they'll be current again. Woohoo!
Coming and the two goats came in together.
Oh, I tell you, that was hard, wasn't it?
Seeing the wing, the goat, and
yes.
You having gap tape in your mouth to try and talk.
Yeah, goats.
You were really good.
That was pretty funny.
I'll get that car to start.
How are you, Pete? You're good?
That's how we go. A bit rough. Grab your drink bottle.
Great effort. Great effort.
Yeah, I'll just give it one.
What was the best thing today, Mark?
Well, getting lost on the track.
Getting lost on the track.
just following just along the river was great.
Yep, thank God. You'll do a fine start, won't you?
Hopefully.
I'll catch your dad, I think.
I doubt it.
You looking forward to today?
Yes, I'll live for it.
Last day.
Live for the pain.
Live for the pain.
Go hard or go hard.
Yeah, go hard. Hey Laura, how are you going last day? You ready?
Yeah, sort of. Bit nervous.
Bit nervous? Why?
It's on the last leg, we have to bring it home.
Oh, don't worry, last leg's fun. It's going to be hot. Have you got a lot of water?
Yeah, a fair bit.
Fair bit.
Laura and Katrina's other camel pack is a spare.
Yeah, we're right. How do you think your team's going?
Pretty good.
That's good.
Yeah. How am I feeling the last day?
Yes.
I'm interested in these flies.
Interested in the flies. Coming away.
Tired,
but good. You're looking forward to sleeping?
Definitely. Best part of the day.
About the start, the junior start, how did they go?
Oh, they went great, it's pretty dramatic.
They're lucky they didn't tip, weren't they?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.